This is our sample. It's a silicon calibration grid. It has square holes in the surface that are approximately 180 nanometers deep. And the pitch, or the distance between the edge of each holes, is about 10 microns. And so the top of the scanner is magnetic. So we very, very carefully lower the sample.